What's up, guys? Welcome back to the 4UKey channel. Activation lock is a single feature of Apple Find My Device. It turns on automatically whenever Find My Device is activated. If an iPhone is erased without entering correct Apple ID and password, the activation lock screen will appear. Hence, activation locks ensure that your device information and data are kept safe at all times and stop anyone who stole your phone from reactivating it even after erasing it. Even after a device is erased, activation lock requires that the person setting it up enter the password for the associated Apple ID that enabled Find My. If the previous owner is close to you physically, you can easily walk up to him and ask the person to enter his screen password to unlock the device, and then exit his Apple ID. If the previous owner is not physically reachable and wouldn't agree to give you his iCloud account details, then ask him to follow these steps. Let the previous owner sign in iCloud. Go to the Find My section. Click All Device on the top bar. Select your iPhone from the list. Then go ahead and click Erase iPhone to proceed. Enter your Apple ID password when prompted. Customize the settings that follows. Click Erase Device. And after erasing, click Remove from Account. Once the above steps are complete, the activation lock will be removed and you can use your own Apple ID. If you use an old Apple model and system, you can use 4MeKey to bypass it. 4MeKey is only compatible with iOS devices from iPhone 5s to iPhone X, and it fully supports iOS 12 to 14. iOS 14 is only for 6, 6 Plus, SE first generation, iPad 5, iPad mini 4, and iPad Pro 1. You can also contact Apple support to turn off activation lock without previous owner from your iPhone or iPad. You have proof of ownership. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the 4UKey channel or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.